What will we do if we will find a problem in our network that we will have to look at before we will decide how to solve it? In this case, the TEE Iptables target will help us. Thanks of it, we will be able to redirect selected traffic from the firewall to any computer on which we have installed Wireshark tool or other tool helpful in analyzing network traffic. Like you can see on this picture, we've got here a laptop that is saying hi to firewall. He's probably sending ICMP request, and the firewall is sending this traffic using ttarget, so the packet cloning, to this specify laptop that will be analyzing this kind of traffic. We're gonna use for this task, of course, our firewall and the internal satellite system. Like you see, I've got my rules flashed, so I've got only empty chains. Now we can try to set the rule. We're gonna use, like in picture example, protocol ICMP, and we're gonna send this kind of traffic using TEE. We must specify the gateway. The gateway will be IP address that will be a destination for our traffic, so we want to send it to 10.10.10.10 because this is the IP address of our satellite. And next, we need to hit enter, of course. Now we're gonna go to our satellite. We're gonna start the terminal, left control alt and T keys. We're gonna change our user to super user, so sudo su. Password. And now we will collect this traffic using tool called TCP dump. It is similar to Wireshark, but this tool will be a terminal version of, let me say, Sniffer. So if you type TCP dump, you can hit enter. Like you see, we've got it installed. If you don't have TCP dump, you must use apt-get install TCP dump. I'm gonna use left control and C to stop this. And now I'm gonna try to write a command that will allow me to catch this traffic. So TCP dump dash n, that will mean that our TCP dump will not gonna to try to resolve the IP addresses and change it into names. For example, for, I don't know, we've got here satellite logs server, so the server, instead of server we will see only IP address. If you won't use this option, you will see names of PCs and either the domain names if you are inside the domain and you are using domain names for your PCs. So dash n, and next we are choosing a protocol, ICMP. After hitting enter, TCP dump start. So now we can do one more thing, of course. We're gonna send a ping to 192.168.1.222. Like you see, the ping is working. We can check our TCP dump, and we've got here information that 192.168.1.101, so our Windows machine sent ping to 192.168.1.222.